So I just got the confirmation now, ano? So sabi niya, in order to maintain our competitive advantage as well as protect the much-needed livelihood of our OFWs as well as seafarers para ma-secure nila ang kanilang mga foreign deployment at kontrata, ito po ay ipinagpapatuloy na. So dahil po sila ay pasok sa pagiging A1, being the economic frontliners, at nagbukas daan at nagbigay daan na po tayo sa A1 prioritization, pwede na po itong simulan. Yan po ay iyang huling-huling sagot ni Secretary Galvez.
Opo.